Hi. You're Tim, right?
Where am I?
This is my, base.
You want me hostage? Do you work for Bruce?
Bruce? That was 7 months ago. I know this might be tough to deal with, but it's the truth. Your coma made you temporarily immune to the virus. So you might be infected, but you weren't bit.
What about the war? Did we win?
How about I get you some tea?
No, wait!
State the meaning of "so shall he not."
Lily, what are you doing?
This is boring.
You can finish. Come on.
It's Friday. I can do it later tomorrow anyway.
Procrastination at its finest.
Can we go see Grandma?
You finish your homework and we'll go.
All right.
Seriously?
You're so clumsy, Evan.
I know. Lily, can you take out the trash?
You literally just told me to finish my homework, so if I go, that means less time with Grandma. I'm sorry.
Good point. I'll be right back.
It's right. You're not infected. Come. Sit. Be my guest.
Let me go.
I'm afraid I can't do that yet.
Why not?
The world out there, it's not the same anymore.
What do you mean?
Your war caused the virus to spread.
From Dubai?
Yes, I'm afraid so. All the GEMS labs around here are now gone.
So we lost?
We all did. The public should have listened to the leaks about Bruce long ago.
And my friends, are they alive?
They didn't make it.
Do you know that for sure?
Tim, I'm telling you, everything out there is either dead or undead.
They're strong people. They got to be out there.
Don't open that door! You'll get us both killed if you do so.
Well, what's stopping me?
There is no way in heaven or hell you're ever going to see your friends again.
Give me one good reason for that.
You're not in Dubai anymore. When we came to the lab, after it exploded 7 months ago, we saw you, and we took you here.
Who's we?
Me and my colleagues.
And why here?
Dubai was already in quarantine. We needed to find a place safe to cure you. Look, kid, I'm sorry, but it's something we'll have to deal with eventually. Now, let me take you back to your room. I'll leave the door unlocked. If you need me, just call me.
What's your name?
Denver.
Evan? Evan? Is that you?
Do you need something?
Let's
just go to your room now.
What's in here?
It's nothing, just a failed experiment.
Show me.
Look, now, let's just wait for now and I'll explain. You think I'm an idiot? This is my place and you follow my rules, is that clear?
Yes.
Give me those keys.
I'm gonna lock the door.
And you can forget to go outside again.
No, no, please.
Welcome back.